Saturday night, July 16th, O2 Arena, London, England, Bellator 158, Michael Page put his undefeated streak up against Evangelista Cyborg Santos in a welterweight shootout. And that's what it was. The London-born Michael Venom Page hits Evangelista with a wicked flying knee, knocks him out in the second round. The highlight of the bout was Venom Page receiving a Pokemon hat and a Pokeball, rolling it towards a knocked out Evangelista Santos. Page, much like the Pokemon Go craze, is on fire right now.